Checking in, Keith McPherson, my fiance Nicole Samuels. We are at Friday batting practice, checking out the park. We're blessed, got in here early, and good to see what's going on today. Yeah! Just saw the play ball ballpark that they set up right outside the stadium, which is awesome. We're gonna walk around, check it out. Friday is the day, I think, to do that because tomorrow there will be over 100,000 people in here. Let's go. Green Monster Bar, you won't catch me buying anything there.
Game one of the series, let's get it.
Amazing. Hopefully the Yankees come back in the next few years so we can do this again bigger and better. 50 runs were scored. Gameplay was almost 10 hours for, like, come on, man. This was a very interesting experience, an amazing experience. Yankees win. We continue to do what we're doing on our way to our 28th championship. George's Box, BronxPinstripes.com. We crush this shit. Like, not even kind of, like, we crush this shit. As my man JJ would say, see you at the parade.
Yeah, this is really crazy. Overcome with emotion.